from ASAC?
Yes, sir.
This is Major Struble. I'm on with you.
Right.
The man just went to get the tower boy there, so he had somebody to confirm his story.
Well, tell us about the tech record
on.
They are. They got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Recording from position IMB-35 on the incident.
You look to the north of us, there's one coming pretty fast. And you can see his movement. He's coming from north to south. North to south?
Right.
North to south at this time from Edwards?
Right. He's blinking red.
I have another red light and green light combination in sight, moving very rapidly over the field at this time. I'm going to check with my RAPCON to see if they have any movement in that area.
Phoenix ASO. ASO Lance here. Say, have you all had any reports of unknown flying objects over there?
No, we haven't.
Okay, I was wondering. We supposedly are having quite an invasion over here.
What area? In our area?
No, it's over around Victorville and Edwards there. I was wondering if any of your sites or any of your bunches over there have called anything in.
No.
Okay, fine. Thank you much.
Right.
Four of them in that bay.
Yes, sir.
Three on the bottom side. Two up.
Yes, sir. Count that. Well, there's four all together.
Right.
There's two in a line, and then there's three in a line.
Yeah.
The three in a line would run westward,
uh-huh.
And the other one would run all
okay.
Up and parallel with the right one.
Yeah.
Right. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, that's the one that I saw.
Would you do us a favor? We're looking for about 7 UFOs. Here is from Ontario International. Would you? I'm from the north of Ontario. We're not positive. This is coming from Edward St. George. Hop on here. Let's go. Did he come from the northeast? Yes. No, he came from the yes northeast. Seeing these guys at 8,000 feet. There are about 7 of them. They're red, white, and green flashing lights. They have been sighted visually. And they're climbing now. And we wonder if you're picking them. We're trying to get a cross section here. They're red, I think. Also, the two towers, George Tower. Also, Edwards Tower.
Huh? Oh, yeah, describe it for me.
Sure.
I watched it through the glasses, and at first apparent it looked just like a star.
Yeah.
And then it started, it was white white and green, it's flashing white and green, and on what appears might be the bottom, and at first apparent it looked just like a star.
Yeah.
I mean, they're not, it's not intermittent flashing, it appears to be space.
I see. In other words, it the light fades in and out, rather than a definite flash.
It's definitely not flashing. Similar to what aircraft anti-collision light would do.
Mm-hmm.